Hey guys, Didact here, welcome to the channel, and I hope you enjoy your stay. This is a daily heroic strike for week 9, day 6, the Ishtar Collective, level 28, soloed by me, and I hope you guys enjoy.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a Gatelord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay, there is a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mine core to one of the old Academy research labs. Up ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Let's head for that research station. Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. Research station. Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex! They're coming! The Vex share one mind, across a million units. That's why they react so fast. Star systems in an instant.
Done. What
I know how to find the Gaylord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a Gaylord out.